Alright, everybody, my name is Obsidian, and welcome back to Super Ghouls and Ghosts. That's good to know. So, if I'm trying to throw weapons, I'm not moving. I was gonna say, I could have sworn there was a treasure chest that's supposed to show up around here. You know, I'm gonna take the daggers. Oh, come on. No! God damn it! Although that is much louder. Oh man. I want to avoid the lances. Just because the lances are terrible. Okay, so the daggers do a little less damage, but the lances are just bad. And the, the extra speed does, in fact, make a difference. Now the mystery begins. How well am I gonna do against this fucko? Not too shabby. Alright, here we go. Damn it. It's so hard to tell how far you're gonna have to go. Yeah, thank you, Fishman. Oh, that's right. Now I've lost my armor, which means I have to deal with the baby ghost. God damn it. Come on, fucking Fishman. Get out of here. Oh my god. I came so close to dying just now. I'm gonna let this go for a couple seconds, because these blind jumps right to the side of the screen are gonna kill me. Oh man. Oh, don't tell me the whole boss is on this. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to do this right now. I don't remember anything about this boss. Fuck. Come on. Oh god! Damn it! Sorry. Oh god. Okay. Can you start me right by the boss? Or are you gonna put me here? Of course, nothing was ever easy in the Super Nintendo era. Okay, so I can only have 3 daggers on screen at any given time. I could have sworn there was another treasure. There it is. There we go. This is gonna make my life in this opening area in particular so much easier. Oh man. because it's gonna go through enemies in addition to doing more damage. Oh man. My timer fell again. Oh god. That's just a cool weapon, too. Look at it. And unfortunately, its final weapon form is, the ability you get from its final weapon is, like, lame. I guess if you don't know where, like, treasure chests are, it's really lame. I personally never found it all that useful. Oh, god. Of course! That's the one... Okay, good. I don't even want to see what the mer people do. This is such a long way to go. Oh, the baby ghost got me. God damn it, the baby wizard. I call him that because he turns you into a baby. I don't. Oh man. Oh yeah. Oh god, I'm so tense. Oh man. I haven't been this tense playing a video game in a real long time. Whew. Yeah, come on. I just have to remember not to rush. There we go. No! Oh man. Am I just now getting... This is such a long way to go. And it's just filled with bullshit the whole trip. Did I get an extra life? I didn't even know that was a thing you could do in this game. I know you're wondering if why I keep opening those chests even if I know it's gonna be the wizard. It's because the game uses open chests to check what your next item's gonna be. So you, in order to stop getting the wizard and start getting armor, you actually have to do that. Oh man. Oh man. Okay, so we're coming up on time, and I think this is the final approach to the boss. So thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Obsidian, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Ah! What is that? What the hell is happening? What the hell are those? Oh no! Excuse me, sir, have you heard the news of Jesus Christ? The good news. I got the good news! Direct to the soul.